Hello, Take a Break family. It's Carly Bell here. This week, our theme is summer. Summer started on June 20th. So here we go. We're going to start celebrating by making this fun activity to start us off. All you need is construction paper, yellow and orange. You need some markers, scissors, and some glue, and that's it. So this activity is to start us off this summer by thinking about what we'd like to do in it, right? What we would like to do inside, outside. This year is starting to look a little bit more normal than last year, so there is a lot more opportunities on what to do this summer, and I'm sure we got creative from what we have last summer. So I hope you enjoy this one. Start thinking, brainstorming our hopes and dreams of summer 2021. So if you made one of these summer bucket lists, I would love to see it. Feel free to email me it. I'm sure it would be super cute and fun to share them. So with that being said, have a great weekend. Hopefully they're wrong about all this rain. Enjoy, and I will see you back here next week.